ask myself what it means to be one of the Dark Angels. Is it to pursue our quest at any expense, foregoing all other oaths and duties? Is it to lie, to hide, and to plot, so that others will not know our shame? Is it to follow the path laid down by the Emperor at the founding of the great Imperium of Man? I ask myself what it means to be one of the Dark Angels. It is to be the honored First Legion, the Emperor's Wrath, the Sons of the Lion. Repent, for tomorrow you die!